She has had an
interesting career as a cheerleader in the United States of America.